appreciate Spit Magazine for having us out.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We just two country boys from Huntsville, Alabama. So this is really a dream for us, and it feels like we're dreaming with our eyes open. So kudos to you all. Go ahead and drop the 50 piece up.
I'm in the jungle dreaming eyes open. We think they impossible, so I stop hoping. When I was in school, they used to call me daydreamer. Actuality turned the dream into a beamer. I'm looking every day, thinking in the mirror. Eyes love from the cush, maybe reconsider. So they tell me that this world about to pass. If we die with our eyes open, I can tell that we was focused.
English would end in a 10-year sentence, period. The story of my life, put it in quotation.
Okay.
The race is changing nation, there ain't no abbreviation.
It's just
exclamation.
Well,
question mark, patiently waiting for my newest thesis breath to start.
Okay.
Project to death and have my own kids, cause the world is crazy. And I don't wanna go through the things my mom did.
Why?
Cause I'm selfish.
Why?
Can't help it.
Okay.
I take a home and you can find me where the wealth is. This is like hustle and it's all I ever do.
Okay.
We on top, baby.
Yeah.
No matter what you want to do, nobody probably got a situation where it was yours. So the world looking good from up here.
We gonna do this for Japan, man. We in America, but we gonna do it like this.
For Japan, all right?
Yeah.
All I was once, it feels good to be inside.